One team tries to bounce back a game after being relegated. Well, we've been waiting for this one all day long, and here we go. The Knights start with possession as we are now underway. Driving right to the front! Scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people not in seats yet. Man, that was quick. You get down into that low slot, you don't have much time to deliver. That puck's on and off the stick in a hurry and into the net.
Boston's got a quick goal here early in this first period, and with it, a different energy in this crowd.
Everybody gets ramped up a little bit. You score early, you hope you can. Now you have, you go get another.
Here's a chance in front! Oh, he comes up with a stop! Puck scooped up by Draisaitl. Fleury's gonna bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Off the draw, snakes around him. Boston's up, one zip. Fleury's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Connor McDavid has multiple Art Ross trophies to prove that he's gifted offensively, guys. His speed and skill make him elite, and now he gets to showcase his talent with this Hut squad here in his very first game with them.
Boston's got the puck behind the net. The Knights scoop it up along the boards. Cut into the front of the net! Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by St. Louis. Boston's looking to break out. St. Louis got it behind the cage. Boston's got it in their own zone. Takes the puck behind his own cage. St. Louis taking it from his own end. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. The Wolves are on the attack. McDavid's got it along the wing. Maintains possession. Scores! Leon Draisaitl!
It's hard enough to be the goalie when you have to stop the shot. This thing's like a rubber ball and bouncing all over the place and somehow ends up behind the goalie. That's a tough break for him.
Getting into the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. The Knights win possession here in the open ice. Right to center and into the offensive zone. The Knights will play it from the corner. He scores!
Well, to break the tie here, Jake, this game has been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Boston's been preaching better starts. They've gotten that with a one-goal lead, Ray.
They've got the lead. It's in the first period. There's lots of game left, but their coaches are talking about staying on the front foot to be aggressive.
Sergachev's got the puck in his own zone. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. All right, time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more as this is going to be a fun one tonight. Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, as we get things underway here in this second period, give us a sense of what you interpreted from that first 20 minutes.
The Wolves have to rebound after that sluggish start, James. It's like they had the heavy boots early in that first period. They never had the puck, and as a result, they're chasing this game right now.
Sergachev's lugging the puck. Dreisaitl's moving it ahead. The Wolves play it along the wing. Here he is in close! Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. Guys are always working on getting rid of the puck quicker and quicker and quicker. I mean, it can't come off the stick any quicker than this, and the goalie just can't keep up from this close range.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Swoops in and grabs the puck with the centers tied up in the scrum on the draw. Here's a short pass to McDavid. The Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Wolves slip to start the transition game. Slides the puck down low. Picked up along the boards by Dreisaitl. And that pulls off course off a body.
Now they've got the lead. I'm loving the way they attacked on this rush here, James. Once they realized they had the extra man, they moved the puck quickly and the defenders just can't keep up.
Boston's given themselves control of this game now with a one-goal lead in the second.
They'd like to get another before they go in for the second intermission. You'd love at least a couple-goal lead going into period three.
Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Boston's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. And he maintains possession of the puck here. Boston's got a hold of the puck. Passes it over to Robitaille. Here we go. It's a two-on-one. Puts it off the outside of the frame. Moves it quickly over to Letang. Hangs onto the puck. On the attack into the offensive end, right up the gut. Drives to the sweet spot. Stones him in front.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
The Knights have it now. And he takes the feed. Boston's playing it from the side. And one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. The officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm Jay Sabolski. Let's go. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
The Wolves are in this game, and maybe it's a little bit of a miracle. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, not many chances. That's got to change here in period three.
He's got a chance on a breakaway.
Now you're not going to get many chances better than this. It's you and the goaltender.
Great read by the goalie as he pokes it away with a stick. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Drives it to the crease. Keeps hold of the puck. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. the tackle on the boards. He got all that hit. Comes up with a stop. Scooped up along the wall by Letang. Gaining momentum along the boards. The Wolves take it from the side. Quick feed down low. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Crosby's going to play it to the corner. Gets a skate on that one to deny them.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Puck sent down the ice. We'll get an icing. Here in the late going of the frame, the Knights are giving their fans something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Taken by McCarr. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. The Knights pick up steam and are on the attack. Score! And consecutive goals here, and they're humming.
Now they're rolling downhill. They've got the momentum. They're the more aggressive team. They've got a chance to put this away really quickly. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. The Wolves gain control of the puck. Pucked away by the goaltender. Point blank stopped by Belfour.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Niedermeyer's moving the puck through his own zone. Oh, relentless pressure, and they come up with the turnover.
The Wolves continually put themselves in good defensive positions to steal pucks. They've done it all night long, and that's important in a close game.
Tries to get the puck tonight. Here we go, 2-on-1. Scores! That's two times.
He's having one of those nights, James. The puck to the wall, put him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. That is a bang-bang play right there, James. That pass is on the tape, and he doesn't stop, and he one-times it into the net.
Boston's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Moves it to the middle. Can't connect the play. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Boston's got it in the end zone. And now he moves it quickly to Roletov. And he whiffs on it. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the box. Well, it looked like they were going to be on cruise control all night, but they seemed to fade a little bit down the stretch.
Looked pretty comfortable in the first period. They're putting the goals in the net, and they seem to have their upper hand, yet it felt at the end that they were hanging on by their fingernails just long enough to get the 2 points.